Alright, let's know I'm testing the microphone first. Brilliant, it works. Go save the game this time. Beautiful. Don't criticize my use for this, Zoe. Busy playing. Welcome to the fifth episode of TFA. Alright, only increased HP, may not go to the same job twice. May not visit the cave for this one. No means basically. And no revisiting minigames slash doing side quests. I'm adding that on. I'm not sure if that was added. Actually, it's not in here, so. Now I'm counting side quests and that under good things. That seems. Top fest. Yeah, no, we're doing minigames in our cycles. Don't worry. You fiends! We found your last, you scum. What have you done with Prince Peasley? Yes, we're doing this. You kidnapped Prince Peasley. We have witnesses, now confess to them. What's that? You say you're Mario and Luigi? Nice, bald face of eyes. The superstars of the Mushroom Kingdom would never come here. Yeah, they're not lying. They say they've come here chasing someone who can't never, and they're really, really tough. Oh dear, oh my, oh boy, pardon us, sir, so sorry. See, our kingdom, Prince Peasley, was kidnapped by something. Was there a recent reports out of Hoo Village claim? For any sign of the perpetrator. During eyewitness accounts, the prince's kidnapper wore an odd helmet with cocoa, mustard, and fink rats. And that's all we have to go on. If you talk about anything, please let us know. Reopen the investigation. How did they mistake us? I can still look for it.
Let's go!
And I don't really count those like little fetch. Question was subject to change, I might change my mind, but I'll try not to. This is Hoo Hoo Village on the plane. Imagine the sacred place. Everyone should climb Hoo Hoo Mountain once so you can see the whole kingdom from the top. What? Climb down this mountain, you'll reach the town surrounding the Union Council. The town folk are so much more stylish and fashionable than people in this town. I just adore them. mountain's peak. You have to either get a hike ride from Blanadon or hike up. Hiking the mountain is brutal, but if you get a ride from Blanadon, it's a snap. I'm gonna guess we're gonna have to climb.
I saw this kid with prints pretty easily on the edge of the village. I'm sure of it. He was taken to the top of the mountain by some guy wearing a weird helmet.
No matter how long you wait, Blanadon won't come back. I feel it in my bones. He said he saw someone who looked like Prince Weasley went up to the summit and never returned. With Blanadon gone, we can't get to the top of the mountain. This isn't good. Long ago, on this very mountain, the Hooligans developed the great Hoo-Hoo civilization. At the summit, there will remain many mysterious remnants of this once great people.
Gonna have to save more often. So that. Oh, and luckily this thing has restore points, so like if I screw up the recording, I can always just load the restore point. Although I'll probably make a new one at the end of this video before I actually look into it. I just keep heading left down this path. Well, I love the feeling we're gonna get black on someone. Actually, what's up first? Oh yeah, we can go move. The pictographs on the wall here are ancient letters known as hieroglyphics. They represent the countless jokes developed by the ancient Hoo-Hoo civilization. This land is largely populated by the Venus people, but there are other regions like Oz. Sorry, Mom. I can't come with you to wherever you want to go. Got a good deed of helping out my fans, I guess. Ah, the waterfall's mist feels so good. My paws are partying. I wish we could stand here together forever. Beware of overhydration! If overdrinking symptoms appear, stomp on the victim's head. Spitting excess water in objects in this area is strictly prohibited. No matter what you hit me with, you cannot knock me out, I think. Stop and drop here.